What do you do with your 401ks during the COVID-19 crisis? It's one of the biggest questions that I've had. Number one, when markets are declining, we've seen a lot of volatility the last few weeks, keep investing if you can. If you're able to with your cash flow, keep putting money in every 2 weeks. You may be getting some of your best prices. Number two, be very careful about how you handle your internal investments. One of the best things that happened is our ability to manage our own 401k, our retirement money. However, it has downsides. When markets become volatile, we see 20, 25, 30% pullbacks, as we have in the last 6 weeks, people start to panic and they want to go to the sidelines. If you have a time frame more than 3 to 5 years before you're going to spend your money, typically and historically, not the best decision, because the next decision has to be is when you get back in. So if you're investing in a 401k, here's what I'm going to ask you to do. Keep your balance, whether it's 60% equities, 70% equities, 100% equities, whatever you're comfortable with from a risk perspective, stay in. Number two, keep contributing. I often hear people say, I just stopped contributing right now when the market's going down. You know what's happening in my head? I think, are you kidding? You're getting the best prices when the market's going down. And this is retirement money. So how do you handle your 401k during times of volatility? And volatility, let's be honest, means the market's going down. We don't care when it's going up. It's when it's going down that we start to panic and make decisions that aren't in our best interest. Contribute to your 401ks. Continue to contribute through crisis. Don't panic to cash if your 401k is representing a retirement that's at least 3 to 5 years from now.